Before Cleveland clinched the first American League Central title in years, the Tribe helped someone else rally against an even bigger opponent.
You know, look at what they're doing this year.
I know.
Jack Reese's niece, Debbie Eula, watches every Indians game, despite moving to San Francisco as a child.
When the family moved from Cleveland to California, they all took the sports with them.
A love that's lasted and lifted her spirit through the toughest of times.
Well, I went in for just a routine mammogram in July, and they found the cancer.
Her second bout with cancer, requiring aggressive treatments. But during recovery came the best medicine of all. A card, literally out of left field.
I started reading it and literally collapsed on the bed because I thought, this can't be real. How did they even know?
Turns out catcher Chris Jimenez is from the Bay Area, and his wife's friend works with Debbie.
And they happened to be talking about it, and he said, well, let me go buy a card, take it into the clubhouse, and see if anybody wants to sign it.
They sure did, the card looking more like a game roster.
And I'm seeing names and numbers and, oh my gosh, I know that number. Oh, Frankie Lindor signed my card.
And not for publicity. In fact, no one even knew until now.
I think it's great. I mean, these are professional athletes. They got lots of things on their mind. They're going into the playoffs.
Which Debbie does hope they win along with the World Series. But she says this team's true greatness goes far beyond any ballpark.
I had no idea. No idea. But it meant everything. It just gave me more power to fight and just lifts me up, which helps everything else go.
If you could talk to them directly, what would you say?
Thank you.
In Cleveland, Suzanne Stratford, Fox 8 News.